See this, I am all dressed up and look at my footwear. I forgot to wear my sandals. Only when I went out, I realized that I am wearing my Havainas and I have to come back and change. I'm very late. Oh my God, it's already evening. It's dark. I was so lost in my own world that I wore the wrong footwears. And they're waiting for me down, so I need to run. So we are in the mall here, and here is the awesome foot massager. You can buy the whole set you want with the chair and the foot massager. You can just buy the foot massager. It is approximately $500, and they have more of the products in here, and right now their trim sale is also on. So Boston is still having their sale in here. I think tomorrow is the last day, and I picked some of the cloths from here. So most of the stuff has been sold out because it's already Saturday. The sale has been here in the mall from a week, so obviously the sizes are not available. Everything is double XL or ultra small, so it doesn't fit us. But then I also picked some of the t-shirts from here, which I can wear to playground, especially when I go, because it's super hot in Singapore and I want to wear some comfortable and loose outfits on day-to-day basis. So luckily I got some t-shirts. Yeah, that's all. And I'm not feeling to check more because I know the sizes is not there, but my husband is still checking if he can luckily pick up some of the outfits for running or for gym. But yeah, that's it. It is crowded. We have been sleeping whole day. Today we had an awesome lunch, and after that we just slept. So it was a nice Saturday. Hi.
Say okay, can I change?
You okay?
I would do anything just to get you back again. I would do anything at all. I know I'm not innocent. You deserve a better man. Let me just hold your hand once more. Ooh, 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 I wanna take you out. Ooh, 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 show you what I'm all about. Ooh, 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 make up for what we lost. Tonight is the night that we're gonna fall in love. I don't care about you and him. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin, 'cause we're still sleeping in my head. I don't care about you and him. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin, 'cause we're still sleeping in my head.
So we paid $47 for five outfits. Out of five or four? Yeah, so it was a nice sale, and yeah. कपड़ों की तो जरूरत पड़ती रहती है, राइट? इफ यू वेयर एवरीडे कपड़े अच्छे, क्वालिटी सो गुड. या
इट इज वेरी गुड क्वालिटी. आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दोस टी-शर्ट्स, वेरी गुड.
या एंड नाउ आर देयर फॉर किड्स? इफ यू वांट वी कैन चेक देयर, बट दिस इज सम अदर ब्रांड. So guys, that's what we are celebrating life. We are spending family time. Weekends is like no work, just celebrate with family. But I'm vlogging for you guys because bahut time se vlog nahi kiya. And yaad aaya, mere nails. Look at my nails. I got my nails. In fact, I did my nails, not got my nails. I did my nails by myself. This nail polish is from Koton. It's a brand, Koton. Both the colors. This glitter is also from Koton, and this dark green, I'm in love with this color. I have a romper in this color. If you have seen my last time India travel vlog, I was wearing a romper. It's a pretty lace romper, and I love this nail color. So I did my nails yesterday by myself, and I'm so loving it. And I got this nail polish from Istanbul, Turkey, when I went there. So here is it. Let me know in the comment section how you are liking it. And for the outfit, I'm wearing a very, very, very old dress. I think this is 5 years old dress, which I got when I recently moved to Singapore from a boutique. Here is the dress. I'm wearing a tank top underneath because the neck is super deep, and I usually wear a brown tank top, but I couldn't find the chocolate brown tank top in hurry, so I paired it up with a gray one that still goes. And that's it, a very simple beads or pearls bracelet. And that's all, guys. And here is more sale on shoes. I love shoes also. Yahan pe lagi hai Puma ki sale, aur ye hai sale ke baad $209 ka, so approximately 10,000 rupees ka. It is super cool. And this is from G Knight collection. Super light wear. My husband has one of these, but I think that's from Aldo. And so we are just checking what stuff is in here. There's some stuff for kids also there.
This shoe acha.
Yes.
Hota hai.
But for some reason I don't like plain black shoes. Hmm, I like something. This is for girls, obviously.
ये देखो, इसमें भी ऐसा socks material है.
हाँ, same.
It's so good.
आजकल यही चल रहे हैं ना?
Price 209.
Yeah.
But 50%.
Yeah.
So this is discounted at 146.
146 after discount. I love shoes. I love sandals. I love footwears. So even my husband loves it, so we get usually a lot of footwear.
Part of me, part I want you to see. You haven't seen the best of me, I know. You can try to fool yourself, like you love somebody else, but you and him will never feel the way we do. Ooh, 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 I wanna take you out. Ooh, 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 show you what I'm all about. Ooh, 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 make up for what we lost. Tonight is the night that we're gonna fall in love. I don't care about you and him. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin, 'cause we're still sleeping in my head. I don't care about you and him. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin, 'cause we're still sleeping in my head.
Dad is watching him. We have to give him some time for himself. So meanwhile, I thought of coming out of the store and talking to you guys. The mall is super crowded and it has lot of music going on, so I cannot talk when I walk. So by the way, I was talking about family time. There are a couple of things which are very important, like, you know, you have to spend time with family. And why is it important? Like in this today's world, we all are so busy and we are always running behind our dreams, and we are not so at times we are not so friendly with our own family, whether it's very close by or far members. But with time, we all hate loneliness. And to avoid that, yes, I came quickly here. So to avoid the loneliness, it is very important to have the family time, so that your family and you have a good bond and you don't feel lonely. Because when you have your own family time, you talk what you have in your mind, and that in turn helps you to share your thoughts with your spouse or friends or family members, which relieves a lot of stress. So guys, make sure you take out every week some time for your family. When you give away your phones, For me personally, in my house, what we have followed or we have started more to emphasize is on 2 hours of no gadget time. So usually on Fridays, Saturdays and Sundays, we prefer not to use our phones or any gadget for 2 hours and just do anything other than using your mobile phone or iPad. And I think that has drastically improved our relationships. We are much more focusing on things which are away from the digital thing, and a lot of stress has gone down. Also, it helps to bond with your family, not only with your spouse but also with your children, because when your children grow up, they will have some awesome memories that they will remember and share with their friends and their own family once they make them. So always make sure you have a good family time for healthy mind and try doing that. I am not saying that you should do that, but we did that and I think it really helps us. So if you are trying to do that, just share with me what you think about it. I think it is super amazing to be away from everything and just be with your family. It could be just simple walking in the mall like we are doing right now with my son. We are giving him time. We wrapped up everything, and you guys see only 10 to 20 minutes of a vlog of 24 hours of a day. So this is not the whole day, guys. This is just 20 minutes of me time which I am sharing with you guys. But my family time is the other 23 hours that I spend with my family. That is my family time. So yeah, that is what I wanted to share with you, a random thought, and I thought it might help a lot of you to build your relationships with your family and make your life more stress-free, and it might give you more happiness. So try doing that. And another important thing is that we don't keep in touch with our elders, whether it's your in-laws or your own parents or whether it's your aunts. I think that is also more important. I realize that old people are the ones who are more genuine to you, and they have a lot of experiences and memories that they want to share with you. And old people are the ones who have a lot of fear of losing the life and relationships, because they are so matured. They know to value the relationship than we youngsters. So I think whenever you are in stress or dilemma, it's very good to share your problems with elders, whether it's your aunts, uncles or your own parents or in-laws. I think that will help you a lot, because that can help to learn from their experiences as well. And when you share your mental whether problems or equations or whatever you have in your mind with others, it actually helps to relieve a lot of things. And I think Shona is hungry, so let's go do some eating. But we are going to Crocs. By the way, I wanted to buy him new shoes. I am obsessed with Crocs. I love Crocs and I love to buy it for my husband and my son. I only have one pair of Crocs, but my Shona has a lot of pairs of Crocs and he loves to. I think Crocs are very comfy for kids, and they are very strong and durable, especially very good for kids' feet. They don't break. His Crocs never broke, but his friend's Crocs broke. So I don't know how that, but I love Crocs, design, comfort, everything. So we are here at Crocs, and Crocs also has some sale going on. So I definitely wanted to come here. They have discount on second pair of shoes, not the first pair. So yeah, let's see. And Shona is going to get some pizza, I think. Usko bhook nahi lagi hai, par usko pizza khane ka bahana hai. I know that. When we are in the mall, jaise shopping mein jaate hai na, he will say, "Mama, Susu aaya hai." Chahe aaya ho ya na aaya ho. These are the clever tactics that your kids do. And I think that's super cute. And they both are going up, so I will join them. Family time. And I just realized it's a part of my earring. You see this and you see here. So these has dropped from here. I still have the hanging metal, but this crystal part which was stick to it, it's off. So I will take that off later. My earrings already, that's why I don't wear too much of artificial earrings or fancy earrings, because my luck with fancy earrings is not so good. But I was so bored of wearing diamond and gold from past so many months. So I'm giving my ears some time to breathe, because if you don't leave your ear piercing open for some time, then it becomes very sensitive. So once in a while you must let it breathe in air. So anyways, this is broke and we did not get Crocs, guys. It's so noisy in here. Why do people put loud music? I don't like loud music. So we didn't get the Crocs because we didn't like the design. We couldn't choose anything. I mean, something, it, nothing so special, because Ranveer already has two pairs of Crocs right now which he's using currently in his size. So everything which was, which we were liking is either, in short, we didn't like it, so we didn't take it. So we will come back to them later, maybe when they have new collection. So right now we are in the proofer because Ranveer wants to eat some cheese pizza. Plastic, that means BPA free. That means the harmful chemicals free.
So good.
Last time I smelled these candles, they are so good. Be careful, it's so tightly that can't open them. I liked some coconut one last time. Let me smell too. Okay. I think that was in cotton on. They had very pretty. Try this one, fruit punch. What I checked was in cotton on. I think that was, this is jungle. No, the packaging is same, but they don't smell the same like cotton ones. We can probably get from cotton ones. And Shona is eating his favorite pizza. How is it? Yummy. Okay, you can take. So we are right now in Ruby Shoes. There is also sale going on, but yeah, sale doesn't affect me much because I only pick up stuff that I want. Really, I just don't pick up random stuff just for the sake of sale. And I have reduced purchasing these kind of junk jewelries. I know more like them. Mall and buying some stuff for my husband. Today is more like his shopping, not mine. So I'm just accompanying him. And yeah, so coming back to the topic, like giving family some important time. Also, it's very important to give some family time and importance to your kids, no matter how young they are, whether they are just newly born or 5 years old. Because when you give time to your kids, they do share what happens with them at school or in their life, especially with their friends, school, with teachers or random people they meet, or what they think. They ask you a lot of questions and they share what they have in their mind. So when you talk to your kids, they become more confident. They grow into individuals who are more confident and more outgoing, who can interact with people and they don't feel shy and they become more independent individuals. And you also build a very good connection with your kids when you give them time when they are young, or from every age they are in. So when you grow old, your kids will be always emotionally attached to them. Don't expect, like, you know, you don't express your love. Love is something you need to express in whichever relationship you are in, whether it's with your kids or whether it's with your life partner, your spouse or your wife, or whether it's with your in-laws or family or other family members. It's always important to share your emotions and express your love. We might like some things, but we never say it. So until and unless you express and say it, it does not go with other person. They don't understand your real emotions. So it's always good to share your love and emotions with other family members, and also to, you know, build some connections, because that is how you will make lifelong memories and you will feel more happy. When you show care, you get care. So that is what I want to say here. So Shona wants to show you something.
Okay, that's $1 for the candy. For the machine, then he will give me candy.
Okay.
But I have $1.
You have $1. Okay, that means you have $2. Now show me the magic.
Close your eyes.
Okay.
Abba, open your eyes.
Okay. Wow, you got $1.
Now let's see some more. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Abracadabra.
Okay. Oh, $1 more.
Okay, close your eyes.
Okay.
Abracadabra. Open your eyes.
Oh, $1. One more time, okay.
Close your eyes.
Okay.
Abracadabra. Open your eyes.
$1 more.
Yes.
Okay, chalo, let's go see. Let's see what Papa is doing. So.
ये अच्छी है कि ये अच्छी है दोनों कलर सेम है
वो अच्छे वो अच्छे
है ना मुझे भी ये लगी
okay so he has finalized his one cargos or trousers, or what are these called?
ये तो chino pants.
Chino pants, yeah. He got one chino in black and this green t-shirt. Are you picking this t-shirt?
T-shirt.
ये वाला और कौन सा कलर है?
Just done shopping at Bossini, and at the billing time the lady at the counter told me no camera allowed, and I was like, where is it mentioned? Inside the shop it's not mentioned. She said it's mentioned out, so I'm coming here outside and I don't see that it is mentioned. Some of the shopkeepers, they are very, you know,
unfriendly.
Yeah, they don't let me film random cloths. What will happen if I just film cloth? The lady at the Bossini counter, cash counter.
Why?
I don't know. She said no filming allowed, and there was no sign of no camera. Usually when there is sign of no camera allowed, I don't pick up my camera. But being a blogger, I'm so used to it. I'm like shameless. I do shameless vlogging. I try my best to capture all my moments. That's why my vlogs get longer, but yeah, at times it is embarrassing. Some people are really rude when they tell you no vlogging allowed. They look at you, and even after telling that, they will still, you know, keep on watching. Time for some dinner. Shonu ko juice chahiye. Oh my god, I'm not gonna eat this. I mean, drink this. This is super chill. They have put so much of ice, and he's eating a lollipop because he already ate 2 slices of cheese pizza, so he's done. But we'll try to feed him some more of this. So guys, I'm basically committing a crime right now because I'm gonna eat all the fries. Not healthy, don't eat it, but I love my food, so I'm gonna eat it. I don't care about the weight gain because I'm enjoying food. By the way, I think I'm also falling sick. That's a good thing, because it's been a lot of months. I think it's more than 6 months that I fell sick with cough and cold. Now I'm getting a little bit of cold and throat infection, so I might fall sick tomorrow. So that means my body's responding well to all the outside elements, so that's also good. My body is functional, and yeah, so I think I will conclude this vlog now because I need to indulge in this yummy food. And thank you so much for watching. If you like this vlog, give it an extra love by liking it and commenting it. And I will catch you very soon in the next video. Bye.